This tutorial will show you how to create a quiz assignment through Microsoft Teams using Microsoft Forms. Please note that a very detailed tutorial on how to create forms is available separately. This is how such a quiz, using different question types, looks. So let's start creating our assignment. After clicking on the usual Create button, choose Quiz. These are some quizzes previously created by you. Should you wish, you can choose one of them. We will though create a new one. After clicking on New Quiz, you are taken to Microsoft Forms. Give a name to the quiz. You can also choose a picture for your quiz, from here. You can choose a theme from here, to give it a more appealing look. Click the Add New button to choose the type of question you wish to create. The first question will be a multiple choice type. You can also add a picture for each question, should you wish. Enter the possible options here. Forms here detects what type of question you are creating. It therefore prompts you possible options to choose from. Obviously, you can add your own option. Hover over the options, and choose the tick icon, to show the system which is the correct option. You also can delete options, or add comments as feedback. The new question is of a different type. This time, the student needs to write a word. Make sure that you include all possible answers, separated by a comma. Add the correct answers here. Don't forget to add the points. These will be also reproduced in your team's assignment. You can click here for a preview on how the quiz will look from the part of your students. Now you can turn off Microsoft Forms without the need to save. It will be automatically saved. Click on the Create button again. Choose Quiz. Search for the new quiz you just created. As you can see, the points you entered in Microsoft Forms are reflected here. Check that all is fine. Click on the Assign button.